Remember how we broke down the long road still ahead for Suriname's national football team if it wants to qualify for the 2022 FIFA World Cup in Qatar? Suriname still has between 18 and 20 matches left if it wants to qualify for Qatar. And although this is 100% accurate, it is only part of the story. In 2019, Suriname managed to qualify for the 2021 CONCACAF Gold Cup, and this tournament is scheduled to kick off in a couple of weeks on July 10. Qualifying for the Gold Cup 2021 was the first major step Suriname took in what can only be described as a historic era for the country. In the 2019 Nations League, Suriname's national team put together a historic run to qualify for the Gold Cup. Suriname beating Nicaragua 6-0 at home was maybe the most eye-catching scoreline. Cleofilo Flater scored 4 times in that match and a total of 10 goals to become the top scorer of the 2019 CONCACAF Nations League. On the last match day, Suriname managed to beat Nicaragua 2-1 away. This result meant that Suriname finished top of its group and that it had secure qualification for its first ever Gold Cup. Nacho sits in Gold Cup Group C with Costa Rica and Jamaica. The fourth and last team for this group still has to be determined. 12 countries will play a short tournament to fill 3 spots still open in 3 of the 4 groups. This tournament will be played from July 2nd to July 6th before the Gold Cup starts. The Gold Cup itself is scheduled to kick off on July 10th with a match between El Salvador and Curaçao in the Toyota Stadium in Dallas, Texas. Suriname plays its first match on July 12th against Jamaica in the Exploria Stadium in Orlando, Florida. Suriname's second group match is scheduled for July 16th against Costa Rica, also in the Exploria Stadium in Orlando, Florida. For the third match, however, Suriname will have to travel to Dallas, Texas against the team that will take the fourth spot in Group C. If Suriname finishes first or second in the group, they will advance to the quarterfinals. There, Suriname will play against the number 1 or number 2 from Group B. In Group B, we find host nation the US, Canada. Canada, also one of Suriname's opponents in World Cup qualifying, Martinique, and a fourth team to qualify from the preliminary tournament. The final of the Gold Cup 2021 will be played on August 1st in Las Vegas. So, if Suriname advances in World Cup qualification, it will have to take a break from that schedule to play in the Gold Cup in July. This is certainly the busiest international schedule Suriname has ever had.